Two people have been charged following a robbery at a laundromat in Scranton. It all happened Sunday morning at Butter's Bubbles on Cedar Avenue in the city's south side. Police say James McClure and Reginald Thompson held customers at gunpoint and demanded money. One woman was hurt during the ordeal. The two men are locked up facing robbery charges here in Scranton.